I built the blade out of 5160. It's a black walnut cane and handle with a rosewood pommel. The bolsters are Damascus.
I did a 5160 blade, brass pins here and there, and a copper connector to a black and white ebony little stop at the bottom.
Into the kill test. The cane sword. What an elegant way to walk around with a concealed weapon. KEAL.
Thank you very much.
Oh! There it was.